A one on Holness.
I just want to state that I
stand in full support
of the best Prime Minister.
Every day, one project at a time, one person at a time, Jamaica is moving from poverty to prosperity.
We are celebrating today because Sister Watson, whose circumstances nobody in Jamaica would deny her getting this benefit because of the way that we found her.
New social housing program. And this program is targeted at those Jamaicans who have no income. They are not minimum wage earners. They have no means, as Ms. Watson's story would exemplify.
Indeed, grateful for the people of Jamaica and mostly the fellow taxpayers. Thank you, Jamaica.
Yeah. Here's where Ms. Watson was. You're going to move out now and go into your new house. She's got this big smile.
Continue to do the work that God has given you. And know where I'm standing. Come against you.
Amen.
Every weapon is found in
this. So, am I getting my wings? No?
Yeah, sure. I have a wing for you. You want to go in the middle?
Or the star? Do you want to get one now?
No, no, no.
Oh, I'm
out.
I have some. 1 second.
Full charge.
We're getting him a wing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to go to the right one.
Since 1962.
He's the man of integrity, love.
And I'm very lucky.
After sitting at home, unemployed, under the PMP government, and look how the man come, and within 4 years, he bring down the unemployment rate to 7.2%.
You have an outstanding Prime Minister. A leader that we can be so proud of.
The transformation.
I just gave away 87 black tanks.
It's the best we have had.
The burner for the cove. Watch your shoes.
Southwest St. Elizabeth is in full support.
Ladies first.
Of the most honorable, I should say, Dr.
and Jamaica Holness.
How could I not support a leader who is moving Jamaica forward?
And to see the impact of the buses on public transportation. The number of buses that we have put on the routes today, both in Kingston and in Montego Bay, will significantly improve the quality of our public transportation, both in terms of the quality of the service, the condition of the bus, and reliability.
And your Holness, continue to be the leader you are.
And I'll do everything in my powers to ensure that he
lead until he is ready to go.
Prime Minister and party leader,
and your Holness.
It's either we go and vote for prosperity or vote for this.
Mr. Chairman.
That is the regard that I have for the Jamaican people.
Shut up!